It is one of the most famous equations of Albert Einstein. E equals to energy, m equals to mass, and c is the speed of light, and it is the law that nothing may travel faster than the speed of light. However, nothing can attain the speed of light except the things which don't have mass. Because on reaching the speed of light, its mass would have increased, making it difficult to increase the speed, and then it would have taken an infinite amount of energy. However, scientists such as E. G. Sudarshan believe that there exists a particle tachyon which can travel faster than the speed of light.